car lined up on the grid with Fabio Quartararo in pole position and ready to go. Just a few more seconds until the lights go out and the race begins. We'll be right back. this long race weekend also comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. All we can...